Hi there. You must be wondering, who is this man? What's going on? I'll tell you. This man is a, let's say, businessman of the underground. Though, I'm not just any businessman. I'm the leader of one of the top four gangs this city. I pretty much rule this place. What's going on is, I just finished torturing a poor man who stole money from me. Money that I needed for a poker match. Which I'm bloody late to, by the way. I better get going or I'm gonna end up dead. Where are those coins?
Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
Go ahead.
I wanna get into it, man, you know. Like a sex machine, man.
Yeah.
Moving, doing it, you know.
Yeah.
Can I count it off?
Go ahead.
One, two, three, four.
Get on up,
get up,
get on up,
get up,
get on up,
stay on the scene,
get on up,
like a sex machine,
get on up,
get up,
get on up,
stay on the scene,
get on up,
like a sex machine,
get on up.
Wait a minute, shake your arm, then use your palm, stay on the scene, like a sex machine, you got to have the feeling.
Hey, sorry I'm late. He's late. You realize this isn't in the crime leader's habit. Why can't he be on time?
Maybe he got in trouble with the new gang. Heard they're pretty tough.
Or he couldn't help spending a little more time with his girl. Anyways, let me use this precious time and smoke a few cigars.
Shouldn't we start without him? Let's give him a few more minutes.
As long as I leave this place with a peace contract between our four organizations, I'll be satisfied.
Hey, puppies, look at what I found.
You do realize it's supposed to be a serious meeting.
Oh, come on. These guapas mamacitas won't do us any harm.
Actually, we do have a little bit of cash to blow if that's what you're interested in.
We had it planned for shopping, but I guess poker works too.
Sorry, girls. You need more than just a bit to play at this table.
Well, we have 1 million.
Cash.
Well, I guess you're more than welcome at this point. Please take a seat. Well, I go to the washroom. So, what is happening now, Maria?
Are any of you willing to call my 50 grand raise, or are you going to fold it?
I'll fold this one out. Same here. I'll call that.
I fold.
Good fortune comes upon beautiful señoritas, don't you think?
Shut up, you wouldn't be laughing at this spot.
Calmos, amigos, I was just kidding.
Jessica, drinks!
About this. Careful, amigos. I'm gonna make you all poor.
Poor is not in my vocabulary. I'll bid in 250 grand. Fold.
I wouldn't be that confident if I were you.
I'll call back.
Boom! Four of a kind!
A real flush. You got a real flush?
That's it! Get the hell out, take your money, keep this place secret, and your life will be spared.
Hand in the money.
Sorry, that's not gonna happen. Leave before any
of
us.
Did you hear? Give us the cash. We won.
Hola, oh, mamacita. We do not want any trouble. Please leave now and you all be safe.
We're not going anywhere without our money.
Just get out. Take your stuff and get out.
What if you refuse?
Made of sticks. He wore black and I.
You give us no choice. It was a fun ride. He would always let's go farewell, shall fight. We?
Bang, bang. Well, yes, I have to choose my side.
Bang, bang. I hit the ground. Bang, bang. That awful sound. Bang, bang. My baby shot me down.
Taking that time right behind my back.